On December 12, when they were union, the grassroots union brigade 226 military zone 9 coordinated to implement the youth project to mark the 76th founding anniversary of the Vietnam People's Army, December 22, 1944, December 22, 2020. More to follow. More than 100 union members and army officers soldiers of the 226 Air Defense Force Brigade, together with the people, cleared the crowd and planted flowers and trees on the Huỳnh Phan Hậu Street, Zone 5 in Thủy Ward, with the land 40 meters, revocating the provisions of the law on the realization of the urban civilized lifestyle, educating the significance and importance of environmental protection among others, union members, youth, children, and people. In the year 2020, Bình Thủy Ward Youth Union coordinated with units to carry out the sequels, youth goods. The total benefit value was over $413 million.